Hello everyone. If you ever been curious about the category of video your favorite creators are uploading, then this video is specially made for you. Here I will be sharing two simple methods to help you discover the categories of any YouTube video. So let's get straight to the method that works. The first method involves the source code of the YouTube channel webpage. Okay. Don't worry, if you are not a coding expert, it's very simple than it sounds, okay? So for that, open your web browser and navigate to the YouTube channel video you are interested to find out the category they are using, okay? So let's open my own YouTube channel and select any of the video from here. And now you need to right click on the page, that means outside the video, okay? Then select View Page Source from the context menu. Or you can also use the keyboard shortcut. You can press Ctrl plus U. So both will open the source page of the YouTube video in new page or tab. You can see from here. Then on the page source page, please press Ctrl plus F button on keyboard to bring up the search box. And in the search box, type category and then click Enter. Several results will appear from the word category. Click the enter button few times until you find the correct category. Voila! You will find a line of code that looks something like category science and technology. Here you can see. Okay. So this is the category of this video. So now you can try various type of video for your choice to find out the category they use on their YouTube video. Okay. So this is the one method. And now, if you prefer a more user-friendly approach, our second method involves using a third-party tool called genyt.net. It's a quick and easy way to discover the category of any YouTube channel. So for that, you need to open your web browser and go to genyt.net websites. Once there, you will find a search bar. Now, you need to enter the YouTube channel URL you want to investigate. So let's use another YouTube channel. Suppose search Caribbeanity and select any of this channel's video. Okay. And beside that video, you will find a three vertical dot. Click on this and click on share. From here, you need to copy the URL and paste it on the search bar of GenYT site. And click on go. In just a few seconds, genyt.net will display valuable information about the channel, including its category. You can see from here, category showing comedy besides channel name. You can see, it's that simple. So that's it. These are the two methods to uncover the category of any YouTube channel. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more tech tips, and don't forget to hit that notification bell to stay updated. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.